All right, this is practice test two for Math 99, and this is problem number two. And you can see g of x is defined as 2x squared plus 7, and you want to evaluate g of negative 3. So that means that's the input, plug it in. Notice the negative 3 is being squared. I'm putting it in parentheses because the whole thing's squared. Negative 3 squared is 9. Then that's 18 plus 7, which is 25.